We cannot continue to talk to our residents through mail slots or through doors, through windows.
A celebration of normalcy. For the first time since the pandemic began, the Lafayette Housing Authority's administration office is once again open for in-person business.
When I met with the board and explained to them we needed to open our doors, effective July the 1st, they were behind me 100%.
This is because properly communicating one's problems is best done in person.
A lot of them don't have computers. Some of them may have cell phones, but for a limited time. So this way they can come in and talk, and they like that personal touch.
Not having a physical location to go to voice their problems the past 15 months has been a burden on housing residents. That's why opening up the physical location makes all the difference in the world.
Our residents have suffered for the last 15 months, and it's very important that they see us face to face and be able to explain what the issues are.
Talking face to face also gives residents a real sense of community.
We have the snacks and stuff for them, and we do bingos, we do outings outside, and they love it.
As the quick celebration ends, it's now time to get to work.
We need to bring attention back to our activities for sure. You know, and visiting our residents, taking care of them.
With the pandemic at least partially in the rearview mirror, officials can now focus on what they say is still one of the biggest issues facing this community, finding proper housing for its residents. In Lafayette, Carter Simoneau, News 15.